In the new version of Xara, we have added Bookflip page transitions animation. This allows you to create great animation for your PDF documents, presentations, brochures, and many other documents. If you want to create your own design, there are many ready-to-use templates and elements. In this video, we will show you how to use any PDF file, import it into Xara, set the appropriate export parameters, and place it on your website. Open the PDF file. It will be imported and converted to an Xara document. To set the Bookflip animation, go to Web Properties, Export. Select Bookflip from the Transition Effect list. You can also adjust the animation time. Set scale to fit screen. Setting page previews in viewer options will allow you to add navigation arrows to move between pages and page thumbnails for faster navigation. Run a preview of all pages to see what the exported document looks like. The PDF document is now in Xara document, so advanced editing is also possible. For example, you can add animations to some objects. You can add links to elements that will lead to additional information. The document is handled like a web page, so you can use most of our advanced tools. How to add Bookflip PDF to your own website. In this video, we will do it in three ways. In the first, we will use the cover photo and link to the published ebook, which will open in a new browser window. In the second, we'll embed the ebook directly into the page. In the third, we combine both methods and place the document on a pop-up layer, which will appear when you click on the cover photo. Let's get started. The first step will be to publish the document so that there is a link that we can use. Enter the path to the folder where your site is published by default, and then enter the name of the new subdirectory where the ebook will be published. The new subdirectory will be added automatically. In the browser window, enter the address of your site / the folder you created. The published ebook should appear. We can now copy the address of the document to use it on our site. Open your website design. We will use one of our templates. To add a link to the ebook, use a button, menu, or any object on the page, and then use the link tool. In our example, we will use the mock-up design that is available in Elements. So, first we add a blank block. Then open a mock-up project from Design's Gallery, Components, Image Resources, Photo Mockups, Book. Create a bitmap copy of the first page of the ebook, cut and paste into the mockup. Replace the image using the fill tool. Select everything and resize it to the width of your web page. Now copy everything and paste into a new block. Now we can add a link to the book image to display our ebook. Select the ebook image, click the link tool, and paste the address of the Bookflip document. You can also change to make the link open in a new window. To place the document directly on the page, use the embedded website widget from the components. Drag the widget to the page, enter the URL, click Generate Code, and then click Insert. Drop the widget into the block and adjust its size to properly display the ebook page. Run the preview to see how everything works. Another more advanced option is to display the document on a special pop-up layer. We will combine our previous examples and display the ebook when you click on the picture of the book. To do this, create a new ebook layer. Leave the new layer selected, and as before, add the embedded website widget. Adjust the position on the page and the size of the widget as needed so that only the ebook is displayed without unnecessary background elements. Hide this new layer, then select the book photo and click the link properties. Set the link to pop-up layer and select the ebook layer. Set the animation. Run the preview to see how everything works. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoy the new Bookflip animation. Feel free to try it out and watch our other videos.